and the end zone on top of the hill. We see the name Wilson H. Brown Field. Let's give it up for those guys.